baling some hay and stacking it all up. Can't wait for the sun to go down, roll into town. Shine the old truck up, swing by the quick stop, grab a couple Rocky Tops, then ease on out your way to your place around 8 o'clock. Well, I'm just ready to ride this Chevy down a little back road. Slide your pretty little cell phone over, get a little closer, turn up the radio, put your pretty pink toes on the dash, lean the seat back. Man, I swear there ain't nothing looks better than that. Sweet tan little thing with nothing to do. I wanna take a little ride with you. You're wearing those frayed out cutoffs, make me wanna get lost out in the moonlight. Drop the tailgate down on a turn road, watch the corn grow. Baby, that's a good night. Anyone from the heartland is gonna understand what I'm talking about right now. Ain't no doubt we got a game plan. Well, I'm just ready to ride this Chevy down a little back road. Slide your pretty little cell phone over, get a little closer, turn up the radio, put your pretty pink toes on the dash, lean the seat back. Man, I swear there ain't nothing looks better than that. Sweet tan little thing with nothing to do. I wanna take a little ride.
Just want to thank all of you for coming and certainly have a good day today. God bless, God smile on us today.
Like Oscar said, this is our 29th annual. We got classic cars for your enjoyment, and we have also brand new GM products. Look them out because GM makes the best products in the world.
How do you follow Oscar Bunch? You really can't, you know? Well, let me, first of all, I'd like to thank everybody for coming here today, and on behalf of the membership of UAW Local 14, we're proud to co-host this event.
Okay, thank you, Bill. At this time, we want to announce the recipients of the GM Foundation's community grants.
Let's give these organizations a round of applause.